Hey, Chris Spiker, Antelope Valley Florist on Avenue J. Can you believe we've been here 70 years? Yeah, and we started in 1953. And then we were an FTD member, now we're AV Nice. Antelope Valley Florist on Avenue J. We've been here 70 years, and the flowers are still fresh.